Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akinson, India Associate with IBZ. So in this video we are going to discuss about insider trading laws in India. So insider trading denotes dealing in a company's securities on the basis of confidential information relating to the company which is not published or not known to the public use to make profit or loss. So it is fairly breach of fiduciary duties of the officer of a company or connected persons toward the shareholders. So the prevention of insider trading is widely stated as an important function of securities regulation. So section 11(2)(e) of Companies Act 1956 prohibits the insider trading but does not define it. So prohibition of insider trading is necessary to make securities market fair and transparent, to have level playing field for all the participants in the market and for free flow of information. So thank you, see you next video with some more information.